Leaping Smackerel? That's a crazy name, dude. That's a crazy ass name, bro. You actually got me. Chat, you got me. This is the water world, baby. Oh shit, that's a smackerel, chat. Hey, chat, I can't lie. That is a smackerel right there. Holy. Dude, smacking it up too, chat. Chat, the name's not an exaggeration. He really is smacking it up. Nice. Dude got actually shit on. No way, he left the hat, dude. The little details they're doing for this game, like the new animations and stuff, chat, they're winning me over so hard. The fact that he forgot his hat and had to go back for it is crazy. His arm just goes back through and he yoinks it. Whoa. Okay, that's the Wonder Flower or something like that, right? What is that? Oh my god, yup. Oh my god, that's a huge ass smackerel, bro. Holy crap, this dude is just gutting the entire world right now. Bro is terraforming. Damn. Come up here, bro. I need this, bro. Come up here. I need that, bro. Yes. Yes. Oh, I went above the map. Hey, that wasn't even him hitting me, was it? I think that was maybe just me swimming too high. Come on. Yes. Oh, no. That guy. Alright, and there we go. That whips that. Oh, nice. Gives us the Wonder Shade. I was gonna say, does that whip the pipe thing clean, but no. Boop. He got a Wonder Shade. The first one of that level, too. Which, let me just get the opportunity to get the second one, or what? Oh, okay, there we go. I needed to get the Wonder Seed if I wanted to make sure I go through the pipe. Dude! I'll never get over that, bro. I'll never get over it, chat. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Oh! Dude. I can't believe he literally turned all their houses into prisons. Hey, they have, like cages at the front and stuff, too. Oh, that's how you get the second one. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You get one for beating the level. Leaping Smackerel completed, chat. Easy claps. But no, I can't believe